Just to be here, I'm honored. I am leaving my childhood dream, which was to represent my country, doing the sport I love, and being able to do such historic things makes it even better and makes me love the sport and the opportunities it provides me even more. Well, at first when I was starting, it was a little like, oh my God, what is she doing? She's gonna hurt herself. But like, after I grew up and I started doing more and more skills, my parents and my grandparents started understanding more. And now I think they appreciate more gymnastics. I've tried to take this like on just enjoying the process, because I've trained my whole life for this, but I also have to enjoy. So I'm focusing on just like enjoying the little things. Like no matter what happens, I know I gave it my all. And I'm actually very satisfied with my work and what my coaches have done with me throughout the past years. I really hope I have a great competition. I'm confident I have a great competition. So I'm just gonna be here enjoying my first senior world championships and we'll see what happens.
Hello, my name is Finn Engels and I'm representing Belgium. Well, it's a very special feeling. It's also my first world championships too. So to be able to perform in my home country, it's like amazing and I can't wait how it feels to be in the big arena with the home crowd. So yeah, I'm very excited. What does gymnastics mean to me? A whole lot. Basically, I spend like 30 hours in the gym, so it's like my life and I love doing it. And yeah, it just gives you like this little adrenaline or like a kick to it. So yeah, mainly, yeah. Of course, you want to do well at every international competition, but now that it's in Belgium, it gives you like that extra touch. It's always really nice to see like the other girls and see how their gymnastics is going, and it's like really motivating to see everyone. And it's also nice to see like some familiar faces and to like talk with everyone and see how they are doing. So yeah.
Everyone has a story to tell, and I think my story has been a little bit up and down. So just doing it for all the times that I was down, just remember to get back up. I am way capable of things that I didn't think I could do. And time again, I guess I keep proving that to myself. And I kind of want to share that with other people because you can do this too. And coming out here, so many people are like 25, people in my group are 26. So I'm like having a great time knowing that you don't have to be 15 or 16 to do such high level gymnastics. It means a lot. It was something my mom and I dreamed of, going to the Olympics and competing on this level. So again, just really trying to take it in and do it for not just myself, but people that helped me through to get to this point. So really trying to enjoy it.